Guess what?
Brand new merch, baby! Yeah!
The new merch is now available, so everybody, please just do it now. Click the first link in the description below and get the brand new merch!
It's got to get that out of here on the back, though.
We've got a Black Friday sale going on right now, so tell your parents, tell your grandparents, tell your sister, tell the dog to get you the new Dang Matt Smith merch now. Just click that first link in the description below. Seriously, get it now before it's sold out. Go ahead, I'll give you a second. Go ahead, just click the link. Go. Did you do it? Okay, all right, cool. But yeah, tell your parents to buy it for you. If you want some, get some.
And get it before it's gone.
But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it.
Woo!
Ooh, he stepped on a Lego. But this is a coat hanger that I stepped on. I don't have any Legos, so you know. But girl,
you better
get that out of here. You have one job. All you have to do is click the subscribe button. Just do it right now. Go. And yeah, comment down below what I should react to next. Just let me know.
Illegal!
You accidentally step on a Lego. Don't do it, white man. Oh no! Number one, who left just two Legos on the ground? Don't nobody leave just two Legos? It's usually a whole pile. You were defeated by a Lego. So sad. That's what you get for not wearing shoes, my boy. You should be always wearing shoes. Wear some Crocs or something. It's some of the worst pain you'll ever feel. Just the Lego makes you want to hit the It's okay, man. I'm sure the Legos are greener on the other side. Your mom's greener on the... Anyway, my child is a psycho.
What?
Are you kidding me? Don't let your child do this. Why are you letting them stand on Legos? This child might just have a high tolerance. He knows what's up. It's nothing new. He's been here before. Standing in the bucket of Lego, like why? Are you training for something? Are you training to be a demon slayer? Good for you, my boy. I mean, congratulations. I want to be like you when I grow up. Just out here chilling. Why stand on the ground when you could stand on Legos? What happened to the good old days where you're supposed to, build something with the Legos, not just stand on them. You're making them dirty, my boy. You're getting foot dust all over the Legos. Make a spaceship like I used to do, or like do something. You know what? Never mind.
Just need to get my underwear cleaned.
No, we don't. No, we don't do anything like that.
You're not dealing with this crap.
No.
I had a crappy week.
We deal with feces. We deal with urine, but there's no way to fix that. It would cost more than to buy a whole pack of underwear.
$10.
Wait, did she say $10 at the end? Okay, she was willing to do it. That's disgusting, man. What happened? Why you boo-boo up in your pants? You boo-boo up in your pantaloons. And I know those aren't your whitey tidies, man. Those are from the Big and Tall store. Now, I know everybody gets diarrhea, but that ain't diarrhea. That's an explosion. A pee-pee poo-poo explosion. This man was looking at that like, bro, ain't no way. Not around here, partner. This man had a crappy week. You're so funny. You probably had a crappy week because you're wearing an umbrella for a hat. Can't nobody take you seriously looking like that. Umbrella hats, like what is this? Is this a thing? That's ridiculous, man. It's sad. You got the umbrella hat and you boo-booed your pants. Are you not potty trained? We're not gonna invite this man to the sleepover. You know why? Because he gonna poo his pants. He gonna poo the bed. Some things, man, you gotta hold it in. Yeah, hold it in. The toilet was literally right there. You couldn't make it. You couldn't hold it. There's times where you think, just gotta fart real quick. But no, it was that. Looking for love in all the wrong places, man. Maybe next time.
So my oldest just stepped on a Lego and he's trying really hard not to cuss. Babe, what happened?
Because that hurts so bad.
It does. It hurts worse than you would think, doesn't it? Sorry.
I think I'm impaled.
You're impaled?
I'm afraid to look.
The side eye.
Is it an Eiffel Tower Lego? It went right into my soft tissue.
We don't want to hear about your soft tissue.
Pizza Leaning Tower. Did y'all just fist... Oh, so you hate me.
what the heck is it with y'all and not wearing shoes around the house? Shoes help prevent the injury. Like, I know you want to be comfortable at home and chill, but dang, y'all need socks, shoes, and clean up your Legos. If you're gonna play with Legos, like get yourself like a nice big table and play with them on the table. That way nobody's stepping on them. Why do I feel like the only adult around here who's like responsible? I mean, come on. You don't see me stepping on Legos. I step on coat hangers like a normal person. It hurts so bad. You know what else hurts? Looking at your haircut. Come on now.
It is painful.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
He's like, you bothered me. Like, why are you screaming? This girl is screaming like her life was in danger. What are you? Are you a beaver? You gotta be a beaver. This dang beaver is just chilling with your Amazon package on the porch. That would suck. You wanna go out and get your package, but you know, a homeboy right here is guarding it.
With his life.
I wouldn't even know what to do. Like, do you spray it with Raid? Or like bug spray? I don't know what to do. Throw a grenade and call it a day. But then you'll blow up your package. We can't have that. This is where a dog would come in handy. Let the dog go get it. He'll chase the beaver out of the country. Send him back to where he came from. Africa. Wait, where do beavers come from? The Amazon rainforest? Nah, we're going with Africa. Stepping on stuff.
Aaron.
The heck?
Yeah, exactly.
Girl, don't step on Legos. What's wrong with you? Or stepping on fruit.
Okay.
Ew! Is this ASMR?
Okay.
What did the pine cone do to you?
Holy.
Okay, I know what's going on. I know what's going on. She's trying to show us wearing shoes is what you're supposed to do. That way you don't hurt yourself stepping on Lego. Like if you were wearing the Air Forces like she is, it wouldn't hurt at all when you step on the Legos or the coat hangers or the fruit. You just gonna leave it in the street for the beaver to eat? I ain't never seen such disrespect for the environment in my life. This girl said, forget the environment. You're lucky you didn't show your face, girl. Otherwise we'd send you to the gulag. Concentration camps, am I right? No, just me? Okay. Right. Oh yeah, this is the fun dad. Okay. Are you okay? Right on the pee, the pee-pee. Ouch. This is why you don't do white people activities. Look at this, man. And why is that little girl up there? Girl, get down, please. You swung, let go. You thought you was cool doing a backflip. He's like, yeah, I got this. But you didn't think that you would get hooked. You look like a fish caught on the line. And we about to reel you in. Looking like bait on a fishing hook. I bet you that man retired after this. He said, getting hooked on the rope like this is not fun. So much for your perfect vacation. Now you gotta go around wearing a pee-pee brace. Little brace on the pee-pee. Anyway. Rico, what you doing? Well, what the? Why? You ruined a perfectly good door. What is wrong with you? Dang it, Rico. If you had to go to the bathroom, all you had to do was knock. Be patient, man. This dude was about to come out. He just needed to wash his hands. But instead, you just had to bust it down. I know who I'ma call when I need a door busted down. Jeez. If we get trapped somewhere, call this man. He'll get you out ASAP. Actually, he'll get you out lickety split. Lickety split? Anyway. Hello? Don't do the dance. Okay, alright. Well, y'all are doing the dance. After I told y'all not to stop. What is this? Spirit fingers? No, what the heck? Ew. Girl, you canceled, okay? I'm gonna make sure of it. You canceled and you will never be able to work in this town again. Why are you dancing like the rent is due? In front of your closet, girl. Maybe the rent is due and she gotta make some money one way or another. And she figured, you know what? Dancing with penguins is the best way. Not just any penguins, the Madagascar penguins. Y'all from Madagascar, right? Or Happy Feet. Madagascar. I've never wanted to throw a grenade in somebody's room more than this. Just throw it in, boom, and then problem solved. But if you enjoyed this video, then go ahead and smack that like button. And yeah, I'ma see ya in the next one. Peace.